paramedics. They often make the difference between life and death. I'm Tom Meyer, the investigator. A local rescue squad faces incriminating testimony and serious allegations after a family demands to know why a loved one is permanently brain damaged.
Had they done what they should have done that night, Paula Trescaro would be fine.
Was a critical mistake made and then covered up? Learn what happened, or more importantly, what didn't happen, Friday at 11 on Channel 3 News.